Okay, hello and welcome, and how I can adjust this Toyota Camry's bonnet and hood. And first we need to open bonnet, and then we need to look in that corner in there, and there is this adjusting bolt in here. This is plastic and it works so that I need to rotate that in up and down, and when this goes down, then our bonnet goes only also down, and when I rotate that in up, then bonnet goes up. And let's look. Okay, in that way, and first down, when I rotate that, it is so down that only 1/2 inch there is this deep, and then our bonnet is very low, and then when I rotate that in like up, I think that we can lift up this bonnet like 1 inch more, and it's now almost 1 inch, and now this adjusting bolt is here, and there are those threads. Okay, and then I insert that bolt back in here in this way, and it start to automatically move in there. And then only select the right position. Okay, and then we check that what is this adjustment level.